2 cents worth. I don't think the issues I have with certain Pepe Le Pew cartoons stem from his personality or the plot, but rather that after a while, the formula does start to get a little bit stale. It's got a few decent slapstick moments and facial expressions, but pretty much nothing else to actually make it stand apart.